Good morning, y'all. It is Friday, and we've got a very lot to do today. What was that? Get out of the way. I swear they're gonna make me fall. Oh my goodness, Biddy is about to pop. You see how fat she is? My word. So, guys are still asleep, but I've got to run and pay a bill real quick so I don't forget. It's one of those that they don't automatically take out, you know, which I really don't like automated removal from my bank account, but you know, that's me, I'm weird. So y'all come along with us and let's see what we can get into today. Be back in a minute. Let us see if we can find some tunes. What you think?
The right parts at the right prices.
Teen East Chop Chop.
Wrong button. What is going on with the radio?
For
I can't see that on course.
5G capable device required. Actual availability, coverage, and speed may vary. See terms and conditions at straighttalk.com.
Shopping local is good for the local economy. Far more than money.
All right, I'll be back in a sec.
Stay rock and roll and drift away. Won't take you away.
I like country. I can't find no country. From us, they don't. I don't think they live here because they only come every now and again. Do you notice? He's got his lawnmower stuck again.
Oh, really? Where's he at? Is he gone?
No, he's walked over there now. But how many times you reckon you've pulled him out of the ditch? How many times have you seen him get stuck with his lawnmower?
Oh, I don't know.
It's like you think he would learn or do something different.
I'll just hang out for a second, man. I'll help him get it out.
Even though he's been a little bit poopy with us, Scott's always helped him. Let's see if I can turn it around and show. It's over there in the ditch. I don't know how many times he's pulled him out. Let's see what Big Daddy does. He's going to see if he needs help again. The guy has his lawnmower stuck in the ditch, and Daddy's seeing if he can help him. I don't know if y'all can see or not. I'm trying to hold it right. The issues we've had with this guy, he's got two dogs and he does not keep them on a leash, and of course his fence is not, or excuse me, his yard is not fenced in. And so his dogs one day came right up to our fence and started barking at our dogs, and of course our dogs barked back. And he just started screaming at our dogs like for no reason. No reason. And just being kind of poopy. Well, that happened a couple of times. So, I mean, nothing major. He ain't like cussed us out or nothing, but he's just, I don't know.
What happened to the lawnmower?
It, baby, I just told you a second ago, it is stuck in the ditch.
How did it get stuck in the ditch?
Well, Because the way he was driving it, I mean, it's a ditch. It's hard to mow a ditch without getting stuck if you don't do it the right way. Well, ideally, but what he needs to do is use a weed eater or a push mower.
Or like that one.
Rather than, well, no, see, that one will...
That thing is way strong.
Well, we'll see. It's so far, so good. It's pulling him out. All right. All right, let's go pick up Big Daddy. Just dropped my phone straight to the floor. I mean, it was like the plinko on the Price is Right. It went down through the...
Because I can see that.
You seen that?
Yeah.
Mercy. Scared me. So here we are at the greatest bank in Bian, Oklahoma.
I hope.
Armstrong Bank.
Yeah.
It's not really the greatest. It's just the only one. And, you know, you had to come... What?
The bad guys got out of jail because they get out of jail and go in that bank.
Nah.
Yeah.
Not a chance.
Yeah.
There ain't no bad guys in the bank. Daddy's in there. He'll take care of them if they are, but there ain't no bad guys in there. So, probably, oopsie. Probably gonna keep my sunglasses on today because I look ratchet, as they say, as the youngins would say. I ain't got no makeup on and I don't much care, so we got a lot of work to do when we get back, and I didn't want to have a bunch of makeup all on and then get out and work in it and then it run down my face, and you know, ugh. Don't really like wearing makeup anyway. Scott don't like makeup. So, all that for whatever reason. I have no idea where we're going next, but we have a lot of places to go to today.
Next. One more.
And, well, we do have to go to the godforsaken place, which, aka Walmart. Anyway, never fun when we have to go there. Ever. But today's going to be a good day, right?
Right. And I got a Lego phone. I just built it a fence down.
You did. It's really cool.
Yeah. My TV was over and...
After your TV went off, started playing with Legos?
I was finished.
Because somebody was caught watching TV at 2 o'clock in the morning. Day before yesterday.
It's not me.
Yes, it was you.
No.
It wasn't me.
No, it was you.
Well, it was me after the fact because I was up, but you were up first. You got up and went and got the little TV and put it beside your bed and started watching it and was playing with some toy, Daddy said, at 2 in the morning. I don't blame you. I wouldn't want to hear about it either. And he puts his headphones on. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Typical.
I can hear.
So, anyway, we will check back in at the next stop. Oh, here's the bank. Dun-da-da-da. They do have some pretty flowers. For crying out loud, was they back there having to print it?
Mm-hmm.
Golly. All right, here we go. Okay, we're going to go into the godforsaken place now. So, good God, pray for me.
We're going to go get you a pair of jeans.
Get my pair of jeans. I want red jeans.
Do what?
Red jeans.
Red jeans?
Yeah.
You're not getting red jeans.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
I can't even begin to tell you how you're not getting red jeans.
Hey, someone left that behind.
Yep. Let's see. Oh my, how about this color? That's one
favorite. My favorite.
It might Wranglers. We gotta get Wranglers. Okay, look. You want really dark, a little bit dark, or light?
That.
This one?
Yeah, that's my favorite color.
Okay. Hold the camera right.
Oh, sorry.
That's a size 4.
That's not a size?
Not your size.
Bubba.
Here we go.
That.
Here, baby. Hold it up. Do those look like skinny jeans?
Mommy, give it to me. See, they're fit. They're fit. Wait.
Wait a minute, let's see.
Wait a minute.
It says flex as well.
Too big. Yes.
Do you happen to know where those glasses I slid in here are?
In the little side pocket.
Zippered up part?
Probably. Ta-da! Alright. We gotta find straight.
Straight?
What straight? Just regular. Where's... straight. Does this say straight?
I think not.
Slim.
What?
Let's see what 7 regular looks like.
Down 7?
Yep. You're not holding the camera right.
Why? Sorry. Sorry. I'm so sorry.
They look the same.
They're same, the same 7 to 7?
Yep.
Let's buy one. Wait. Why did I just saw? It's, I just see. But I just saw like a Barclaysaurus. Like a Lego set.
Like that?
Yeah. That. That's a roof. Oh, ooh.
Super. I just pulled part of my hair out of my stinking bun. Bleh. Mommy don't look very good today. I don't look very pretty today.
You look pretty, almost.
Almost pretty?
Yeah.
What is on my foot? Oh, dear Lord.
What is it?
Grapes.
Grapes.
Disgusting.
Someone needs... You see that?
Man, I almost
That's
puked.
Not cute. It looks like full up.
Yes, it does. Man, there's some... nasty grapes over here. I just about fell on. Just wanted to let somebody know. Bad thing is, I almost fell a couple years ago and went to tell somebody and they didn't do nothing about it. So, yeah.
No, thank you. No, we'll take care of it. No, we're sorry. Nothing.
He's hilarious.
Damn. We gotta go the other doggone way.
Why you said that the one more?
I don't like this place because...
I like it.
Well, I know you like it because of all the toys, but they do not treat people in the right way. They don't treat their customers right. They don't treat their employees right. And that makes me angry.
Yeah.
Aside from how the top people act and behave in general.
Yeah.
So.
How to get to the toy aisle?
We're headed there now. Let me see this.
Here you go. Bye.
We'll check back in later.
He's trying out bikes and he gets on and it just spins. It don't go nowhere.
No!
Do it again.
Look,
I know. Get on there again and show how it does.
What was that?
Alright.
That was funny.
I'm gonna save it.
Okay, put the lid on your pickles.
I put it
Okay, so we are at the Sunoco.
I like
Sunoco. In Salisaw. We just got done eating a bite real quick. And now we're on our way. Unbuckle and put it up here. On our way to the Piggly Wiggly for our May grocery shopping, which again is a little different than it was for a while because we're doing the Cato Carnivore. But I wanted to show you the gas price here. It is $3.74 for regular, $4.79 for diesel. We have never gotten gas here before. There is a place in Vian that has been suspected of having water in the tanks. I don't know. But that their vehicles don't run very well if they get gas there, so we don't get gas there. We only have a couple of places where we trust the gas at, and we've never gotten it here, so I'm a little bit nervous, but, you know. Gotta do what we gotta do. We were like in between, what, a quarter of a tank, I think, something like that. We never let it get that low. I don't know how we did that. But anyway, we are on our way to Muldrow, Oklahoma. A couple more towns over. Or one more town over. To the Piggly Wiggly. And we will see you in a few. So, as I stated, doing the Keto Carnivore. This is what we're getting. We are shopping on the outside aisles only. I don't know if we need any hamburger meat or not. It's $2.89 a pound again. Pretty sure that's what it was last time. We get a couple of pounds for hamburgers.
What?
Alrighty. So this is our new diet. Hold on. Of course, I can't see him. He weighs almost a pound. All right, get him out of there. This ain't a toy.
He's
1 pound.
He's 1.
Mercy. So here is the Piggly Wiggly dollar section. Cat toys, some dog toys, straws, some food coverings, I guess. Shower caps. Oh, shower caps. Shower caps, food coverings, same thing. Yes.
What does it say? It
says you got to be 4 to play with it.
Because I'm 7, I can play.
You are correct. Wet wipes. Kinds of junk. Oh goody. A recorder. Yay. AKA noisemakers. Let's see.
Mommy?
Yes.
Look.
No way.
Yes, yeah.
I'm not playing. Then we've got Tupperware, cart's a little heavy, none of these are the right size, I guess they'd work, I just... For when I make up my batches of tuna, you know.
We've got several of these in the purple.
Well, we've got 2 of them and only 1 lid, but yeah, they're pretty good.
$1 and getting 3 or 4 of those.
Look, I can't open this.
like you're not supposed to open it right now. Okay, I need you to back up.
This is a worm.
It don't matter.
Mommy, look.
Three red ones or four red ones or three blue ones?
Excuse me?
They don't have no green, huh? Of course not. Blue's fine.
What is this? What does it say?
Tricky worm.
Tricky worm?
Uh-huh.
Tricky worm?
These are the baggies, huh?
What? Why are tricky worms?
Baggies.
What do you mean, daddy? What do you mean?
I prefer the... Yeah, those will work. How much are those?
$5.59.
Are you getting those for the sausage?
Well, I got enough for my steaks.
So you're just getting for you?
Yeah, well.
Okay. Yes. Put these back and get these for him. I usually get quart and gallon, but I kind of don't want to mess with two different sizes. What about your charcoal?
I got that grill. Yes.
Do we have to get one of those propane things?
I have two.
Of course. See if we have our toilet paper. This is paper towel, though. Watch out, bub. Of course not.
I pushed the corner.
Yes. They don't even have Charmin. Oh, there it is. They don't have
Mommy,
the
idea.
Kind we have. We get, though.
I'm going to take my socks off. It's more sticky.
Yep. Yes, dear. We're just going to have to go to the Dollar General and get my sponges.
Next door?
Yo. They have a pretty good selection on everything. Jesus, that would mean they're better. It's $4.39 for four of the quarter sticks. Get some cheese for the puppy dogs.
Yeah.
Wait a minute.
Cheese or cows?
This is cheaper.
Yeah.
They don't care. They'll eat it. Okay. Do you want some dough to play with?
Two.
Red or blue?
Red and blue.
It's over here. $3.79 for the cheapest butter. Always save.
It's a disgusting.
It's a little cheaper at the other store we used to go to, but they've got better meat here, so it makes sense to come here to get our meat,
there's
which is the most.
Look, there's a box of this.
Yeah, which is what we get the most of. So, I get some peanut butter and jelly for the blessing box.
Peanut